this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
There's Popular, then there's this guy. I mean, he takes popularity to a whole new level.
And approaching the ring, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins!
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
One of these competitors will be a champion when this one's over, and it's anybody's guess as to who it will be.
Follow us now on social media under hashtag vacant title match.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Uh-oh! A WWE superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins better have a plan, because you can guarantee Rollins has something in store for you. I think to have a chance against Rollins, you have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that, Michael. Even a smaller opponent will most likely not be able to match speed with Seth Rollins. You have to find a way to keep him out of the air, to wear him down and keep him down.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Look at him try. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Seth Rollins is the definition of kinetic energy when he's in the ring. An opponent has to do whatever he can. Submission holds, wear down holds, anything that can start to sap Rollins of his incredible speed and resilience.
That's it. He's done.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Seth Rollins not letting up.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
And he gets out of the way. Oh, and did you hear the impact? We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new champion.
I'm looking forward to finding out who our new champion is going to be. Good night. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's no coming back from that.
Well, we're on the move here.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
This one.
Take a look at that again.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, wow.
Well, we're on the move here. A thunderous leg drop.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And that's how you do it. Well, we're on the move here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Look out.
And now a drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. Seth Rollins feeling the lockup.
We've seen this before.
My God, I can't believe this. Look at that. The table just imploded from that impact. I can't believe what we just witnessed.
Yeah, in all my years in this business, and we were putting people through tables in Memphis in the 80s. I don't think I've ever seen a table just collapse like that before.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
I got to tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
Yeah, this guy is amazing.
Look at this. This could be it.
Uh-oh. There's the pile driver.
And that should do it. Pile drivers are great.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
To avoid that.
This might be executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Incoming! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Watch it.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
This one's over. Looks like another check in the win column.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Not today, too fast.
This could be it.
Just kicked by Rollins.
Whoa! A duel going for the
plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Look at this. Could it be?
Pedigree.
Wow, that was brutal.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
That can't be... And he escapes with a kick out.
I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks. What a sick thud. This is inhuman. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
One more time for everyone at home. Hey, this may very well be it.
One, two.
You know the plan against
him. We have a winner and a new champion.
I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Like, we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
The following contest is a last man standing match, and it is for the Ultraviolent Championship. Representing Vicious and Delicious from Colombia, the unpredictable Roxanne Rivera.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Talk about making an entrance.
And her opponent, from Norwich, England, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Paige!
What a reaction from the WWE Universe! I can't hear myself think!
What an entrance!
This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight. So it has all come to this. And in a few minutes, we will have a new champion. And there's the bell.
The anticipation is over. We're underway here, and I gotta tell you, there's no better way to settle a score than mano a mano inside a WWE ring.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it.
What has to be going through the mind of Rivera right now?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though. Definitely looking focused here tonight, but would you expect anything less with a vacant title up for grabs?
Strength.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Watch it! Ooh, that one hit the mark. The brutality of this type of match is off the chart. I mean, you can't do a match like this and not despise each other on some emotional level. Well, the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Again, don't expect your traditional match here. This is a last man standing match, which means anything can and usually does happen.
Yeah, and keep in mind that the rules are out the window in this one, which means we'll probably see a heavy dose of weapons here tonight. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Thinking to avoid that.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Warm up the buses. This one's over. As the attacker here, all you can do is just wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because what you want to do is make sure your opponent doesn't get back up.
Michael, here's something that'll blow your mind. The first time Paige was actually in the ring for a professional match came before she was even born.
That's right, her mother, who was also a wrestler and obviously didn't know she was pregnant at the time, actually competed in a match while Paige was in her womb.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Today, too fast.
That story about Paige's pregnant mother really is amazing and eye-opening in many ways. It probably explains why Paige is such a natural in the ring and has accomplished so much at such a young age.
Yeah, you're probably right, Cole. At just 20... Oh, come on! Let the ref do his job! Haven't you done enough?
We know what's coming here. When she gets in attack mode, look out! Superman punch! No! Kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man! Like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch!
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There's the suplex.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Going for the big one.
And now, Rivera got it.
What an incredible move by Rivera.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
And she's toast.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
This could end it in a hurry.
It's over. That's gotta be it.
Now it's gut check time.
This has been so exhausting.
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
Oh, they're taking a risk.
Hold on. We're not done yet.
You gotta like this aggression. And here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Hang on.
Superman punch. No. Kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man. Like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
Now it's gut check time.
This has been so exhausting.
At this point, everybody gets a bit of a breather. You know, that happens so rarely in a match, you sometimes forget, as the aggressor, to take advantage of this time.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
What a tremendous victory.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here are your winners and new, representing Vicious and Delicious, Ultraviolent Champion, the Unpredictable Roxanne Rivera.
Big win for her tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas have anything to be ashamed of.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.